a biscuit factory produces 72,422 biscuit packets in a day. So in the 10,765 biscuit packets are sent to Lena supermarket and 34,910 are sent to Ram supermarket and 6,758 are sent to Tatva supermarket. Calculate the number of biscuit packets left. Okay, here biscuit factory produces some biscuits every day and sent to three supermarkets. Okay, sent to three supermarkets. Now you have to find how many biscuits are left. Okay, to calculate the number of biscuit packets left. So this is the same model problem of See Children. First you have to find the total number of biscuits sent to the supermarket. Okay, you have to find total number of biscuit packets sent to supermarket. So how to find total? You have to add these three. So first 10,765 to Lena market and 34,910 to Ram supermarket and Tatva 6,758. 5 plus 8, 13. 6 plus 1, 7. Plus 1 is 8. And 8 plus 5 is 13. 8 plus 5 is 13. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 9. Okay, tell me children. 17. 17 plus 7 is 24. Okay, 17 plus 7 is 24. So write here 2 plus 4, 6. Okay, add the numbers. 2 plus 4, 6. And 6 plus 6 is 12. 1 plus 1, 2. And 2 plus 3 is 5. Okay, note down everyone. So total 52,433 biscuit packets are sent to the supermarkets. Now you have to calculate the number of biscuits left. So how to calculate? You have to subtract the subtract 72,422 means total number of biscuits minus number of biscuits sent to the supermarkets to get the number of biscuits left. Okay, continue this after. Okay children, now you have to subtract total number of biscuit packets minus number of biscuit packets left to number of biscuit packets sent to supermarkets. So 2 minus 3 we can subtract. Is it possible? No. So here borrowing 2 becomes 1 and this 2 becomes 12. So 12 minus 3, 9, and here 1 is there. So again borrowing, this 4 becomes 3 and 1 becomes 11. 11 minus 3, 8. 3 minus 4 we can subtract. Is it possible? No. So again borrowing, this 2 becomes 1 and 3 becomes 13. So 13 minus 4, 9. And 1 minus 2 we can subtract. Is it possible? No. So borrowing, here 7 becomes 6 and 1 becomes 11. 11 minus 2, 9. And 6 minus 5, 1. So number of biscuit packets to be left, 19,989. Okay. So 19,989 biscuit packets to be left. Okay children, this is about today's class. B1 you have to do the homework. This is very easy problem children. So you note down these problems in your CWs. If it is didn't started means you have to leave at least 10 pages and write these problems. Okay children, thank you. Have a nice day.